Marvel Legends recently unveiled a Franklin Richards figure, and I'm a bit confused on the whole why is he a holding flask thing. I mean, I know in some continuities, like the All Ages ones, he's depicted as a genius, but this one, the 616 universe, he's no genius, he's a perfectly understood idiot.